sound like the way we do it.
So I should just stand here?
Well, you'll get it. I got a warm, fuzzy feeling when I saw you on TV. You were wearing a piece of me. Breaks my heart to look around, see the unimpressed. I can't believe the emperor is dressed. Turn on my TV, I wanna check some action. If you got no video, people don't want to know. But with you up there to light the way, I can wear a smile as I survey their faces in the dark, waiting for you to hit one out of the park. You never really understand until you realize there are no lies. When you see that look in their eyes, what are we going to use to fill these empty spaces? When you see her in the crowd, can you make your mama proud? She can turn around to see those faces looking at her. Climbing his way up to number one, scratching his way up to number one. Kevin McKinney.
Your set list for alphabetical order.
Sorry, bro.
Lazy brains.
Part of the Wednesdays was this shit. All night.
True story.
It's a song called, well, a lot of my songs came from the song game that I was involved in. A little phrase and you gotta write a song. This one was, "These things reminded me of you." And so here's, this one is called, "These things reminded me of you." Alive, trying to get ahead. licking on a lemon, sucking on a straw, taking what they're giving. My brain looked like Arkansas. Hell, mind my own business.
Just as humid up there, though, as it is here. So I'm trying to remember this song. Yeah.
Yeah, comment. Comment.
Should have paid the bill. I keep on thinking I can deal with it soon. I know that I never will. The phone keeps ringing, vibrating off the table, but I don't wanna be left alone. I fall asleep and dream about the good old days when I was in the Rolling Stones.
secret.
Ooh.
To never having to practice. Hire Kevin McKinney to be in Fastball. Now he knows all the songs. At Hill Country Galleria.
Woo!
It's like a Saturday early evening, all ages, so.
It's a great time of year.
It's a good time, yeah. Really? The breezes come off the lake.
April 6th.
Isn't that the day I gotta check with my accountant?
Damn.
I feel like that's right there in tax season.
Oh, shit. It's like a Sunday.
Important.
It's like a Saturday. You're not going to have to do anything like that. You don't even have to go to the post office. Anyway, we're doing that, and Kevin's in the band, so, I mean, there you go. Come out to see Fastball with Kevin and Kevin.
I recommend that. All right. The fan is on.
Huge self-promoter, this guy.
Okay then. Another song by me.
Yeah.
It's on a record that you can't get because it's not recorded yet.
Have I heard?
Yeah, Nightlights. We played it all 1,000 times.
Yeah.
This is just a song about, you know, Austin.
So true, though, brother.
It's just a simple song. I try to write simple songs that my students can play on guitar.
I don't know.
A strange brew when I'd look at the stage and I'd see like a skull or a face, and I see this, it looks like a Frank Zappa.
Facial hair.
That's what happens to me in the middle of songs.
Groucho Marx.
Hey, thanks for coming. This is really fun. Thanks for being here, Robert. Thank you, Lisa.
Take it all back, I would. 'Cause I never remember the really bad times.
You know, when you live in Austin, and you know, like, there's that one day where you're walking down the street and it's hot on this side of the street, and then like winter just goes like that. And you're like, okay, well, there it is. So
when I moved to Austin, you were in the hottest band of Austin. Never find you guys, because you were out there.
We were on the road, man.
Yeah.